пишем английские тексты сами. Часть 16 – spelling. И мы с вами поговорим про правописание в английском языке. И действительно, на самом деле, это очень нужная тема, и напишем простой текст на эту тему. Let's talk about spelling. Давайте с вами поговорим о правописании. Let's talk about spelling. Let's talk about spelling. Is it important? Is it important? Это важно? I think it is. Я думаю, да. I think it is. However, тем не менее. However, it isn't in the first place. It isn't in the first place. So, таким образом, so, what is in the first place? Что на первом месте? What is in the first place? What is in the first place? What is in the first place? I think speaking. I'm speaking. And in the second. И на втором месте. And in the second. Grammar and vocabulary. Grammar and vocabulary. And vocabulary. To sum up, подводя итог. To sum up, подводя итог. I don't want to say that spelling is unimportant. Что правописание не важно. Important – это важно, а вот слово unimportant – не важно. To sum up, I don't want to say that spelling is unimportant. You know, we are writing less and less. Мы пишем меньше и меньше. Nowadays, в настоящее время. I mean, with our hand, рукой. With our hand. Computer programs. Can correct our mistakes. Mistakes. Computer programs can correct our mistakes. For example, я напишу с одной R, R, with one R, и сразу подчеркнет, can correct my mistakes. Life is easier. Жизнь легче. Life is easier. Life is easier. With modern technology. Современными технологиями. Life is easier with modern technology. Life is easier with modern technology. Кидай с вами проверим и повторим. Let's talk about spelling. Is it important? I think it is. However, it isn't in the first place. So what is in the first place? I think speaking. And in the second, grammar and vocabulary. To sum up, I don't want to say that spelling is unimportant. You know, we are writing less and less nowadays. I mean, with our hand, computer programs can correct our mistakes. Ну, если это необходимо, можно добавить if necessary. If necessary. Life is easier with modern technology.